Hey fellow beauty finders, it's Matthias Allen, and today is another one of my Monday makeup chats. I'm sitting down with my good friend Kelly, who is a fellow makeup artist, and we're gonna go over some of our favorite spring to summer trend looks and things that we think you just have to have. And now that it is spring and summer is right around the corner, I mean,
so come close. On.
It's gonna be like, and we live in LA where it's like hot.
It's going to be summer for the next 9 months.
Yeah, I really, totally. It was like 85 degrees like March 1st here in LA.
It was ready.
And then you just did this, you just did the summer festival.
Or yeah.
Not summer festival, it was a spring music festival. Mm-hmm. Tell me about it again.
Well, I just landed back in Hollywood from Austin, Texas. I was working at South by Southwest.
Oh, I've heard of that.
Mm-hmm. I was with Sony Music for this big music festival. So the first week is all films, second week is music. We were interviewing awesome artists, whole different spectrum.
What was the weather?
Beautiful, except it was beautiful for me because I'm from Seattle and I love rain. And it rained the whole time.
Oh my gosh, it was rain. I'm a cat from a past life because I hate rain.
I'm clearly a fish because I love it. We'll say mermaid. I'm a mermaid. Yeah, I have red hair and I sing. Anyway.
Oh my god, that's awesome.
Yeah, Austin, Texas was awesome, and we saw some really great trends with the artists that were wearing cool makeup, and we got to do some fun different makeup tricks.
Cool, I love that thing right there that's like pink and glowy. Let's talk about that first, because that's a great spring, summer product that you need.
Absolutely, so pink and glowy. This is by NARS. It's called the Illuminator, and this particular shade is super orgasm.
Super orgasm.
Anyway, so this is the most glowy, sparkly of the illuminators. They actually have four different colors.
Okay. Now explain an illuminator, like what exactly is it? It's because to people looking at home who have no idea what it is, it looks like a big lip gloss tube, right?
Right.
But it's not.
Cool thing about it is it's sort of an everything product.
Okay.
You can mix it with your foundation, you can use it as a highlighter, you can use it as a blush, like I have right now.
Beautiful.
So you can see a little bit of a glow. You can use it before or after foundation. It's also beautiful on your décolleté, this chest area, and collarbones, or as a highlighter for anything.
Okay, let me feel it.
I love it because it gives your skin just this beautiful amount of glow, this really healthy, sexy glow. That's great for evening, or if you're going out in the daytime and you just want a quick little run out the door, pop this on your cheeks and you look great.
Does it have a scent?
No,
it must be just my hand lotion.
I think so.
Okay, let me tell you about something that is also great for your skin.
Yes.
It's from Face Atelier, which is a brand that I love out of Canada. This is coming out this spring.
Ooh, so soon.
This is their new Ultra Skin Foundation, and it is fantastic. It comes in about 11 or 12 colors. Let me put it right here, and we'll do it right here. A little pump goes a long way.
Yeah, that's just a little bit.
It's a silicone-based foundation, but it's. I think there's a lot of water in it as well. So this is not like their HD foundation, their Ultra Pro, which is a very full coverage silicone-based foundation. This is a very sheer, almost tinted moisturizer looking appearance, but it fills in fine lines and pores like no other. Face Atelier's foundation, because of all the silicone that is in it, really, really works great on bad skin, I think, you know.
It feels wonderful. It feels really soft. Speaking of water-based products,
mm-hmm.
have you ever used Makeup Forever Face and Body?
Yeah, I've done a whole video about how to do red carpet legs and like the things that I've used for celebrities over the years for red carpet legs, and the Face and Body Foundation is one of my favorite things for red carpet legs. Yes, I love it.
It's wonderful. So Face and Body is actually 80% water. So it's this really light, very soft, but long-wearing and waterproof foundation. So you can use it on your skin, but like it says, you can also use it all over your body. So it's beautiful for legs to give you almost a pantyhose look with no pantyhose.
I think it does. That's how I describe it too. It definitely, and what's different and unique about it, because I think a lot of people know about MAC Face and Body, which is also water-based, and it's great, and it's sheer, and it's in a ton of people's kits, but it is not waterproof.
And this is waterproof.
Yes, this is, did you know, okay, a little fun fact. Do you remember the movie Striptease with Demi Moore?
Of course.
they use this all over her body. I remember reading about that when it first came out. They used Makeup Forever Face and Body all over. And they also, when I was working for Makeup Forever, they were educating us on the products and how to talk about it. It was also the foundation they used on Baywatch for 10 years. To give everyone perfect arms, perfect legs. I mean, it literally just hides all the little discolorations and the varicose veins in your legs. You just rub it in like lotion, and it gives you a little bit of color. And it comes in like 25 shades, right?
A million shades.
Yeah. I love this.
Fun little trick that we don't have the tester of right now, but I mix this with Makeup Forever's Full Coverage Concealer, and it's a waterproof, full coverage concealer. And this is a waterproof, very sheer foundation, but it creates the most beautiful natural skin finish.
I've never tried that.
We'll talk more.
Really?
It's
the tubes.
Unbelievable.
The full tubes. Coverage tubes. I have those as well.
Oh, we'll talk.
Ooh.
Because you can have just a few of these foundations in your kit, and you can have a few different colors of the full coverage, and you get this great, completely waterproof, natural skin finish.
Oh my God, you're blowing my mind. I have to try this combo.
So good.
Oh my gosh. Okay, anyway. Let's see. So that leads me to something that I want to recommend for you girls in the spring and summer months. I think eyes are really important. You know, it's really easy to throw on a big bright lip, but I think eyes are really important. And a lot of girls don't use waterproof eye pencils.
Ooh.
Don't go to Dollar Mart and buy those cheap pencils that only cost a dollar because they're never going to be waterproof. Spend a little bit more money and go for quality. Two of my favorite colors are from Tarte. These are the Amazonian skinny smolder eye pencils, and this is Amazonian blue, and this is emerald. And what's great about this is that in literally just like two swipes, you can give yourself a really beautiful spring to summer glowy eye look. Now either do it in your waterline right here for just a pop with some mascara, or actually smudge it all over the top of your lid and then take the other side, which is a little sponge tip applicator, and actually smudge it. And that's just a great summer spring look for the
eyes. Those are beautiful, so bright.
And waterproof. I'm such a fan of waterproof
things. Absolutely.
Yes, they stay on forever.
Especially in LA when it's hot all the time. You don't want
in Texas where you just were. Hello, it's gonna be humid. God, this summer, I feel for you. If you guys are from Texas, leave me a comment and let me know your pain.
Or if it rains, let me know because I'll be there.
Oh my gosh, the fish. I mean the mermaid.
Yeah.
The mermaid.
These are good mermaid colors.
Yes.
Really good mermaid
really colors. Really good mermaid colors.
I'm gonna take these.
Hey! Okay, what do you got next?
Okay, so this could kind of go with these bright colors. This is also NARS. Apparently I love NARS this week. The Satin Lip Pencil in You. Why You?
Why You?
Why You? Okay. And this is your statement in seconds. You are running out the door. Oh, I should have sharpened it. You're running out the door and you have this quick hot date and you want to be bright and beautiful. Grab this. We already have your NARS Illuminator on, so your skin is perfect.
That's so
pretty. It's this bright, beautiful fuchsia that wears all day long. It's a smooth satin glow, so you don't need a gloss on top of
it. No, you don't. It's like a gloss and a pencil in one.
And it's super quick and easy. Keep it in your purse.
That's
I love it.
So pretty, and that's You from NARS. That's a great color. It's like a pinky magenta, like a berry, but not like a dark berry, more like a fuchsia, like a pinky fuchsia.
And we'll
so
look at
pretty.
It on your skin, we'll look at it on my skin. See how beautiful it looks for both skin tones.
Totally. That's a good point. That's a good point because on tan skin and light skin, sometimes you have to be careful. Okay, so let's try my colors out on both of our skins too. I'm excited. All right, so have you guys heard of Color Lock from BH Cosmetics? Now, BH, I think, stands for Beverly Hills, right?
I think so.
Correct us if we're wrong. I'll contact BH and ask. But yeah, I think it's BH, Beverly Hills Cosmetics. But
I have their buttons on my brush belt.
You do?
I do.
You do?
They're cute.
So the Color Lock, let's see, this is similar to the NARS one.
Yeah.
But the Color Lock colors are like a semi-matte, and they're waterproof. We're not going to be able to get this off. Yeah.
Oh.
I'm telling you, these are awesome. I've just started using these Color Lock on certain clients, and they last like for hours and hours and hours. And those are from BH Cosmetics.
Nice. And the great thing about this too is it is that semi-matte, so you don't need a gloss. It has more of a classic matte look.
Yeah.
But it's not too dry.
It's not too dry. It like glides on. And then this is from Lime Crime. Lime Crime is another little brand that maybe you guys haven't heard of because I don't think they're at Sephora or Ulta yet, but I'm going to put a link down below for you guys to check this out. And this is called Airborne Unicorn.
Hello.
Now, have you ever tried a lilac lip? Lilac lips are hard to wear. They're not for everyone. They definitely are like a statement lip. They're a little bit more of kind of like, you got to have like that energy and that... edge of like a Kelly Osbourne type,
absolutely.
You know? But look at it on your skin.
My translucent skin.
Next to these other ones.
Yes.
And it's very pigmented. These Lime Crime lipsticks are awesome. These
beautiful.
Come in a ton of different shades.
So great.
I think probably I would say it looks better on darker skin than lighter skin. Just because if you're super fair, it might look like a little like, I can't breathe and I'm losing all the color in my lip.
Hypothermia.
Right? Or super cold. But I think on darker skin it might look better, but you can see it show up on mm-hmm. camera better here. And then my last one that I really love is from Giorgio Armani. And
who
this
doesn't
is
love
the
Armani?
Oh, mm. this is the Rouge d'Armand in number 103. This is just a really beautiful pinky taupe, which
beautiful.
Is so gorgeous for lighter skin tones. I'm gonna put it on my friend Kelly here.
Oh, it's a perfect nude.
It's like a perfect nude, and Giorgio Armani makes some gorgeous lipsticks. Mm-hmm. I'll put it on me over here so you can kind of see it. I love Giorgio Armani products.
And beautiful.
This number D103 is one of my favorites for the spring.
Pair that with a smoky eye and you have a wonderfully luscious look.
Hot. Okay, what else you got? What else you got next to show us?
Okay, so my next favorite thing is the Stila Stay All Day Waterproof Eyeliner. And it's a pen, so it's a felt tip pen. We've seen them before a little bit.
Yeah, I've used this one though.
I don't leave home without it. If I have a natural look for a day, no makeup, and then for the evening, I'll just pop on a thick, bold cat eye, or you can get a really thin, precise line. It just glides on like nobody's business, and you can get really sheer, thin lines, or you can get nice and bold, or if you're feeling it, you can do something fun.
Yeah.
You can do a little
And I think the
tattoo.
Point that the point on these little felt tip liners are so important mm-hmm. because I won't touch your eye with it, but when you're doing the inner look down, when you're doing the inner rim of the eye, like right in here, it's so nice to have that point just on the inner rim. Most people think, oh, the point is all about creating that V line at the edge on the outside, but really on the inside, it's also very helpful.
Absolutely. And again, it's waterproof, so if you're laying by the pool and you want to have this great vintage red lip, winged liner.
You know that ain't going nowhere.
Bikini. Yeah.
Even if you are Ariel and you jump in. You just jump in and that liner's gonna stay, girl. Oh my
exactly.
gosh.
What, okay.
Okay, one more thing. I see one more thing over there that I've never tried.
Okay, this is my new favorite. I've never used this foundation before and it's by Buxom called Show Some Skin Weightless Foundation. And the reason I love it is Buxom is a part of Bare Minerals, so it's a natural-based mineral line. And it's wonderful. I actually got my start in the very beginning of makeup with Bare Minerals.
You did?
And that's how it started at all. I went from studying marine biology to makeup. Thank you, Bare Minerals.
Wow. It says light to medium coverage,
mm-hmm.
and it has a broad spectrum of SPF 30.
And that's why I love it, because especially as a redhead in Hollywood, I need sunscreen. We all need sunscreen.
Yeah,
and,
even I.
And I'm wearing this again today. You can see it's a really light, soft, sheer application. It feels great. It's not too oily, it's not too hydrating, and it has this great full spectrum sunscreen, so I have yet to get sunburned with it.
I like the way it feels.
Mm-hmm.
I really do. It's not too wet, but it's not too satiny. It's kind of like right in between.
It's perfect, and my skin loves it because it's more natural. The Buxom line has more minerals.
Wow.
Yeah.
And I love it. It has a little bit of sheen. I don't know if you can catch that on camera, but it has a little bit of sheen, so if you don't want a powdery matte finish, this is really great for more of a sheeny look.
Yeah, kind of that great summery dewy skin,
yeah.
But you're still getting that sun protection.
Oh my gosh, I like it. I'm gonna try that. Maybe I'll take this.
Okay, great.
All right, so we gotta go wash our hands. We are full on makeup geeks talking on my Monday Makeup Chat couch. Thanks so much for coming by.
Thanks for having me.
You're welcome. Thanks for sharing your products and your tips with me. Oh my gosh. We have to go for now. Please subscribe to my channel because every week I post 3 videos for you guys to check out. I do a Monday Makeup Chat, I have a Tuesday tutorial, and I have a Fierce Face Friday. So follow me on Instagram and Twitter as well, at Matthias for Makeup. And Kelly, why don't you tell everyone where you're at?
Yeah, follow me back. My Instagram is Kelly Thorpe Makeup, and my Twitter is K Thorpe Makeup.
And please leave me a comment if you have any questions. I have discount codes in my comment section to where to get all of these products. If you guys just click right down below, you guys can purchase them with a discount. And if you would like to see more videos like this, then please click the thumbs up tab. All right, thank you so much. Hey, you guys, hope you enjoyed my beauty kit recommendations. As always, I have discount codes in my comment section, so just click on those links and you too can save some money if you want to try these products out. Also, I have been doing makeup for 15 years, so I would love for you to subscribe to my channel and click on one of these next two videos because I have tons of makeup demos, makeup tutorials, and beauty kit recommendations coming up in the days and weeks to come. So check out one of these two videos and let me know your thoughts.